call it sort of finish really. Two goals, one for Madison scoring his first goal for us, and the other for Gunnar Sedgegg against us in the season. In between that, it's just been a lot of good football really. We could have had a couple of results, and definitely could have had a couple. There was a point where he actually rounded the keeper off, rounded the defender down, and then somehow kicked his own feet. I don't know if that's good as I see that correctly, but that should have been a goal. And then he had a header at the far post that should have gone in. So we've had a couple of other chances as well. Notably, Parrish at the very end, as you can see there.
He knows.
Amazing scenes.